The tears of God lost their light. It's as if someone absorbed the energy.
Hello, Rune Hunter. I've waited for this moment to surprise you. I'm sure you have lots of questions for me. Now I can just tell from the expression on your face. This puzzled look, and the perplexity, with the kindness that still worries for me. I understand. To you, Rune Hunter, I probably only looked like a helpless child who depended on you. Did you know? We've actually ran into each other before, back at Calicorda. And when I saw those innocent eyes of yours behind the bars, I just couldn't resist pulling a prank on you. I mean, Rune Hunter, I knew you'd do anything to help me out. Although I didn't expect you to care for the greater good when I was dying. Even if you were in a hurry, how could you give all the tears of God to Dex?
It pleases me that you're so naive.
Why are you making that face? I thought you would be happy to see me. Please don't think ill of me. I was only being faithful to the memory Aki gave me. At least my actions were truly based on the memories of the actual princes. Is there anything more important than memory when you're trying to steal someone's fate? I think it's a much better standard compared to appearances. Which can change. Don't you agree? Well, in that sense, there is nothing worth believing in this world. Just like the 12 beings of Tron that are said to have created this world. Evil cannot have children once it's born, or so they say. How does that even make sense when I already exist? Don't you think it's time to accept the facts? The light of the 12 gods. Just because I was born from its dark side, I was split into two. Just like the princes who were split because of the conflicts within the Trier Kingdom that seemed peaceful on the outside. You will also realize it one day.
Zodiac Walker. That the light you had believed in this horrendous world, was in fact the Void all along!
Yeah! We will meet again soon.